SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off cellular or mobile data on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you don't want your iPhone to use cellular or mobile data when you're connected to a cellular network, then you have the option to turn off that feature. You can shut off cellular data on your iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then choose the cellular or mobile option from this menu, and then you can just tap the button to the right of cellular data or mobile data at the top of the screen. Note that this is also going to gray out the personal hotspot option, as you can only use the personal hotspot when you're on a cellular network connection. Note that this is not going to affect your ability to access the internet or download data if you're connected to Wi-Fi. It simply blocks data access while you're on a cellular network. You also have the option to adjust the cellular data setting from the control center. You can do this by swiping down from the top right corner of your screen, which opens the control center, and then you just need to look for this little antenna icon to the right of the airplane icon. Right now, my cellular or mobile data option is turned off, so this button is grayed out, but if I tap it, then that's going to turn cellular data back on, as indicated by the green shading around the button.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.